पूरा गाना इतना मधुर, इतना प्यारा, और इसमें पूरे गाने में रहमान सर के चेहरे पे मैंने एक मोमेंट पे ऐसी स्माइल देखी जो वो ऐसे खिलखिला के हंस उठे, बाकी एकदम स्ट्रिक्ट देख रहे थे कि गाना सही जा रहा है, नोट सही लग रहा है, बिल्कुल सही। सर व्हाट डू यू थिंक, क्या लगता है आपको?
I think anybody sings my song, I get tense.
Yeah, inka tension wahan dikh raha tha sir.
Yeah, because I feel like there's so many ups and downs in the tune.
Right.
Is she going to reach that pitch? Is she going to sing in tune? Is she going to sing in tempo? I get afraid. But I think she sang with ease. I like particularly like the second half of Tuhire, what you sang. You eased up a bit more and your dynamics were much better.
Thank you, sir.
I think thinking about those memories, how we made the music of Bombay, was fascinating. And Maniji actually wanted a song which was like a marriage song, a very peppy song. And, you know, Ram Gopalaram also came in. We were doing Rangila that time, so. And then suddenly he turned around and said, no, I need a melody. It was the heroine introduction. It was like, melody, will people sit and watch? And so we did this song, Kena Kya. And I was still doubtful whether the song will work or not. And then I saw Manisha Koirala, and then this blew me away, you know, wow. The way she came in and she expressed and she dazzled away for this song. Thank you.
Wow, kya baat hai sir, kya baat.
Thank you.
Lakhani. Fantastic.
Thank you so much, man. Thank you. Arunita, you are blessed. Thank you so much.
ऐसे दोनों गाने जो इस तरह जो गाए हैं आपने, यादें मेरे को वापस आपने याद दिलाए.
Wow.
और जो पिच आपने मेंटेन किया और जो सुर आपने मेंटेन किया और जिस तरह लता जी का जो गाने हैं हरदम हम लोगों के लिए एक टास्क है, हम लोगों के लिए एक मीट कर पाते हैं एक्सपेक्टेशंस के लिए. बट यू हैव रीच्ड रियली.
थैंक यू सो मच.
गॉड ब्लेस.
फॉर मोर अपडेट्स सब्सक्राइब टू आवर चैनल, क्लिक द शो लिंक्स एंड एंजॉय वॉचिंग द वीडियोज़.